I just ditched my family to go to Sephora. So let's see. There it is. Also, my OTD. Everybody keeps looking at my jacket because everybody wears like English Malay jacket. It's like a puffer jacket. So New York. But this is what I'm wearing. Nothing too major. I don't know if people are looking at me because I look amazing or because I look like foreign. I don't know if people actually try stuff on here, but I kind of just want to do it without asking. But I don't see any like makeup remover wipes or anything, or like mirrors that they have in America. I don't see any of it. At least they have a MAC. That's how you know it's a good Sephora, if there's a MAC. My hair is stressing me out. I feel like I don't look pretty. My skin is so hydrated though, so. Today I only had time to put on some, what's it called? I only had time to put on some skincare. So I'm just gonna try everything out, and if I get caught for doing stuff I'm not supposed to do,
you guys got me.
I don't know what I wanted to do first. I kind of wanted to put on some foundation, because I had just recently bought foundation for my... Let's see this MAC. I'm not into MAC. This is the display. It's not too bad. Like, everything looks like this. I don't know if it's like good or if it's bad. Because it low-key feels like they've stuffed a lot of stuff in the same place, but it's also pretty decent. I think this one? This kind of looks too dark though. Anywho, let's go look at somewhere else. Recently, I'm like the biggest Too Faced fan. Like, this is it for the foundation. Honestly, I would have thought that people would actually have been like, stop recording, stop filming. Because I hear that's like a thing. But this is the one I have. This is the one I brought with me, actually. Except I kind of want to put on some foundation. And then here is the Fenty display. I'm personally not the biggest Fenty fan. I know. Not because it's bad, it's just... It's very like hydrating and whatnot. And that's not the vibe I'm on right now. That's not the vibe I'm on right now. At all. Let's go find some makeup to put on, because I'm bored. I was wrong. They do have a testing website. One thing I hate about like Americans is how much they help themselves. And right now, I am being that American who helps themselves. I need like a remover. Cleansing gel. This is hand sanitizer. One thing I also realized about France is France does not have a lot of hand sanitizers. Like in America, it's literally lying around, literally due to COVID. But nobody seems to be caring here.
Honestly, I think I will just stay here at the Too Faced area, because everywhere else is like brands I never touched when I was in America. So it makes no sense. I think this is Bangtan playing. Okay. Because we're in a foreign country. Ah, here is Charlotte Tilbury. Oh, the lighting here is kind of great.
This is the display. This is an overview of the store. I do not use Charlotte Tilbury, but today could be a start of something new. It's so funny because everybody is like staring at me and I'm just like, I couldn't care less today. Let's see, what else? Quadok. The store is about to close soon. I gotta hurry up. I'm gonna go put something on quickly. Vous réglez comment? That's what she asked me, and I'm like, what does that even mean? I'm just gonna go back here. Cause this is where I feel comfortable. At the Tarte. Too Faced.
I think my skin color has been taken. This is too dark, isn't it?
It looks normal now, but it's too dark.
I wish I could set this here.
You can't see it, but it is too dark. I promise.
Put it on.
Not me with the freaking burger in my mouth. Ew. On my nose. I got it. I'm safe. Should I? I just feel like the vibe is different here, so I don't really want to like be touching stuff and be told,
hey, stop, you can't do that. Because I'm going to be too shy to say anything.
I think the furthest I'll go is just with the... What is this? Too Faced. Oh, yeah, yeah.
With the Too Faced.
Everyone probably thinks I'm a YouTuber. It's a tester, so nothing should be wrong, right? Just that. I'm not really into anything else. Nothing else to be into, really. And then I personally just want to do a quick little thing in between my eyes. Like this.
Ooh.
It's okay. Just like that. Let me see. Personally, I don't know what else to do. I think I want to leave now and go to H&M because I think it's better that I just go because I'm gonna do here. This is all I did to my eyes. Just gave it a sparkle. Look at my nails! So pink! Honestly, now that I'm in front of Fenty, I kind of want to try their lipsticks. This woman is gonna yell at me. It's very pink. Some slight. Here in the UK, they don't have a Sephora, or they're just now getting one. So I'm so glad that this is France. Oh my god, I think we came at a bad time because it seems like the mall's about to close. That's sad, I haven't even looked at a lot of stuff. Oh no! You know what, I did come to the conclusion people are staring at me here because I am beautiful. No other reason. Here I am. Not the best dress, but still best regardless. I literally left the house like such a mess. I had a booger in my nose. I had my face mask still on up here. I didn't even have any makeup on. I don't know what to say. I'm ashamed. But this Fenty lipstick is so cute. Oh, people could also be staring at me because I'm speaking in English.
Tonight, me and my little cousins, I would say my little siblings, are gonna go out because I need to do my laundry and their parents aren't here and they need to eat, and what's better than, like, I guess, eating out. I already went out and I got these. This is how they do to-go's here. They like give it to you in these little bags. I'm like, okay, what am I supposed to think? Like I'm some kind of trash? Anyways, I'll film later.
My hair looks a mess because it is a mess. Let me try to get it together.
We're outside. Honestly, it's very pretty.
There's my cousin that's named after my dad being a fool. If this reminds you of anybody, please let me know.
I got them bubble tea. I mean, not bubble tea. It was ice cream. But they all didn't recognize that it was ice cream. So now it's a matter of language. But it's okay. Show it to them. Like someone. Like some.
Je vais vous dire un truc. La vie c'est pas du graphique. Le monde est méchant. Ouais, le monde est méchant. La vie c'est pas du graphique.
I don't know what that means. Anyways, so it's like 9 p.m. right now. Like literally everything is closed because for some reason they just sleep early here. Everything is closed, and we got this pizza at least because we're gonna eat at home today for dinner. And I went to go wash my clothes, so I am super happy. Also, like, my hair. Does it constantly look like this? But I met up with a friend. That was the clips from earlier. So, also, look at this jewelry shop. It's like handmade jewelry. We're finished. Now we're gonna go home. We're done and we're going home. He's playing his game. It's 9 p.m. Everything is literally closed. I'll see you guys next time. Everyone thinks I look weird because I'm wearing a mask, but I don't care. Look at the view. Ooh. Let's see.
Me.
This is their McDonald's. Wow.
Hold on.
Do you have a McDonald's account?
No.
Eat it. I pay with this.
This is their McDonald's here. They treat it like such a luxury. It's honestly not that big of a deal. I'm gonna record us though, eating our food. Because I think that's gonna be cute.
You will always find me back here. English. Do you have McDonald's account?
No.
Eden. pay the card. I want a chicken sandwich. Is this it? I think a McChicken, right? It's fine. And these are really good. Is this it? No.
Cola?
Cola. Just a small one. Holiday order. Finish order. Oh my god. I don't have one. Hey, well, we got it. I don't know why I put this down. Ew. One thing I really hate about the airport is how much time I spend alone. It's just like I see everybody bubbling that they're like living at others or their families, and I'm here by myself. It's decent or whatever, but I wish someone else would get with me. Anyways, the McDonald's is packed. Proof of gifts. It's really packed. And I got my hair done literally like hours before I came here. Okay, let me tell you guys the tea and then my face. So as I was here, I did not bring a scrub, which that was a mistake I'm never making again. I didn't bring a scrub, so I bought one, but it was like the one you use for dishes. And I don't know why, I do know why, because the one I have at home is the one you do for dishes. But that material is kind of like mesh like. Well, this one was like mesh metal like, right? But I'm like, oh, this will do good for my skin, right? I used it like one day and it was decent. I used it again and it left like, as you can see, like scar. Like, literally, it's like I cut myself. And that was not at all the case. So now I look like a buffoon and I'm waiting for it to heal. My food is here. I cannot believe all of this costed $12. That's fishy. Hopefully the light isn't too much into my face. But this is so good. I am a big believer in McDonald's. I'm a huge believer. I just feel like you can't go wrong. I'm so glad to be going back to America. It's like I love them. And I think I will definitely come back here. But I'm an American. Can you tell? I haven't eaten all day. And now, I just have not been vlogging as much this whole trip because my family, I was saying that they were moving. Everything was literally in disarray. Nice. No sé, hay gente que no entra.
have to go check in soon because the check-in online is currently unavailable. But I have to go check in soon. I'm super excited. I'm going back home. Maybe it's fine. They did not have this in the McDonald's. Unless they did by the time I was like, gone. I will talk to you guys when I'm on the plane. Finito.
Excuse me. Wow. I'm so jealous. I want to be able to afford this. Okay, I have a little, and when I mean a little time before my flight. I decided I should go check out some of these amazing stores. They literally have Hermès, Dior. I just came from Chanel. Like, France wants you to stay. Bonsoir. Like, look at this. Like, I'm a huge Dior fan. Because it's freaking Christian Dior. Do you know what I mean? So cute. I'm just happy that they don't tell you to get off or no recording. These are so cute. And your pears. This is really cute actually, but what? This is so nice.
What? I got the big paper bag. I'm so fucking excited. Oh my god.
I can't hold it in.
Hold on. Just coming back with it. I don't know what's wrong with me, but I love it. First of all, I'm in this like random version of Sephora at the airport, and honestly, you know how I was like, oh my god, I hate spending time alone. I've changed my mind. Look at this. Look at this. I just like a prized possession, and this fits my room color so well. I'm so excited. Like, I don't think anything can ever match this. So now that I am here at this weird version of Sephora, I'm gonna go try on some makeup. I'm gonna go put on some perfume. I'm gonna live my best life. But then I have a plane to catch at 9 o'clock. Actually, hold on. Let me go now. Don't wanna miss that. Now, see, like, SDN in con version? Yeah. Thank you. Boucle d'oreille. Is that what you call earrings? Thank you. Merci beaucoup. Alright, on y va. I have a plane to catch. Honestly, I'm an idiot. It is what it is though. Look at the Gucci store. Oh my god, I'm about to go in and ask for a bag here too. What the fuck? Hold on. Oh my god, I'm gonna
film before they tell me not to. Gucci, 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 Gucci. Those are always cute. I'm into sunglasses a lot these days. It's pen mon joli. Gucci, 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 Gucci.